Huawei Ascend D Quad expected second quarter 2012. Huawei claimed that the Huawei Ascend D Quad is the world's fastest smartphone, based around a quad-core processor of their own design. Whether or not it actually is the world's fastest remains to be seen, but with specifications like this, it will certainly be one of the world's fastest smartphones. The processor is a high-silicon K3V2 CPU, and Huawei say rather confusingly that it's clocked at 1.2 GHz/1.5 GHz. Quite what that means hasn't been fully explained. Still, with all those cores, the Ascend D Quad is certainly going to be very quick. Some of the rest of the specifications are unclear. Huawei haven't said what the internal RAM or flash storage is, but we do know that it comes with a 4.5-inch 720x1280 pixel display. It sports an 8-megapixel camera with 1080p HD video capture on the back, plus a 1.3-megapixel front-facing camera. It has an 1800mAh battery, although there's a variant called the D-Quad XL with a 2500mAh battery too. Plus it comes with Dolby Surround sound, and the Huawei Ascend D Quad runs Android 4.0. The Ascend D Quad is just 8.9mm thick, or 10.9mm for the XL version, with a footprint of approximately 127x64mm. We don't know how heavy it is, or really any other technical details at all. It is quite a good looking device in a generic sort of way. It could be just about any other Asian smartphone, and the Huawei name is not familiar to most consumers. Although if they keep producing devices as impressive as this, then that will change. Huawei say that the Ascend D Quad should be available in markets worldwide from second quarter 2012, although no guidance was given on price.